Lust is a sin. Jesus said lust is adultery. Only if you repent. Only if you repent. You don't repent, you're not forgiven. You're not forgiven. You're a drunkard. You are a drunkard. You're a drunkard. You are a drunkard. A drunkard. A drunk. You are a drunk. You're a drunk. You're headed for hell. Yes, you are. No, you're not. You're a drunk. Yes, you are. You are drunk. You are drunk. Because you have a buzz, you're drunk. You have a filthy mouth. You have a filthy heart, Jesus said. Out of the mouth comes the abundance of the heart. You're not a Christian. You don't know Christ. You don't know Christ. Repent of your filthy mouth. Yes. Yes, I am. Jesus told me to judge. Jesus commands us to judge. Yes, I do. I'm a saint. I'm a saint, says the Bible. Says the Bible. Yes, because the Bible says I can. You're not a Christian. You're going to hell. You're headed for hell. You're a sinner. All sinners go to hell. Don't fool yourself. Stop fooling yourself. Jehovah's Witnesses are going to hell. Jehovah's Witnesses are going to hell. Christian hypocrites are going to hell, like you, sir. You're a hypocrite. You're a hypocrite. You're going to hell. You need to stop being a hypocrite. Stop being a hypocrite. Why do you hate me? Why do you hate me? Because you hate the one I serve. You hate Jesus Christ. You hate Jesus. That's the problem. You hate Jesus. You hate Jesus. You hate Jesus. That's your problem.
You need to repent.
Stop being a hypocrite.
Right. Well, he says he's a Baptist.